Jack Ryan was as good a fiddler as ever fiddled on a string. He could make young women mad to this tune as fiddles. He could fiddle the fish out of salt water or water from a marble stone or the milk out of a maiden's breast, the baby she had known. As he sat a fiddling in a castle hall, he's played them all so sound asleep, excepting for the young countess, and for love she stayed away. First he played a slow, slow air, and then he played it brisk and gay. And oh dear love, behind her hand, this lady she did say. When the day has dawned and the cocks have crowned and spread their wings so wide, it's a you may come to my bedroom door to lay down by my side. He's a laughter, he's a fiddle in a cloth of green, and stole out on his tiptoe, and then he's run off to his own house as fast as he could go. Has done and the cocks have crowned and spread their wings so wide, it's I am bidden to that lady's door to stretch out by her side. Ooh, ooh. Lie down and rest, my good master. A blanket to your head, I'll awaken you in as good a time as any cockerel in the land. When Tom took the fiddle into his hand, he fiddled and sang for a full hour, and he played his master fast asleep, and he's off to that lady's bar. And when he came to that lady's door, he's twirled so softly at the pin, and the lady true to her promise rose up and let him in. Well, he didn't take that lady gay, to bolster nor to bed, but down upon her bower floor, he quickly had her lay. He neither kissed her when he came, nor yet when from her he needed go, and in and out of the window, the moon like a cold glow. Gadda. Your stockings love, and stubble is your cheek and chin, and tangled is that yellow hair that I saw yesterday. The stockings belong to my boy Tom. They were the first that come to my hand. The wind did tangle my yellow hair as I rode over the land. Oh, oh, oh. Tom took his fiddle into his hand. So saucy there he did sing, and then he's off to his master's house as fast as he could run. Rise up, rise up, my good master, why do you snore so loud? Ah, there's not a cock in all this land but has clapped his wings and crowed. Jack Ryan's off to that lady's house as fast as he could run, saying, here am I, de-da-dum-da, rise up and let me in. Surely you didn't leave behind a bracelet or a velvet glove, or is it you come back again to taste more of my love? Whoa. Oh, Jack Ryan swore a bloody oath by oak and ash and bitter thorn, saying, lady, I'm in your house since the day that I was born. Oh, then it was your young food page that has so cruelly beguiled me, and woe that the blood of the ruffian lad should spring in my body. Oh, oh. Oh, Jack Ryan's run to his own house, saying, Tommy boy, come here to me, and he's hung that boy from his own gatepost as high as a willow tree.